Why is my water heater cold?
You need to wrap it in a warm coat.
I'm serious.
So am I. If the thing is in a freezing cold house, it may not be able to get the water warm enough to make you happy.
The house is only chilly.
If the pipes froze and are sending slurry into the hot water heater, it is going to work double time to heat freezing water to near boiling.
They could short something out.
If you had a power outage, tripped breaker or blown fuse, the hot water heater may need to be turned back on after you restore power to the unit.
The rest of the house has power.
That doesn't mean a water leak shorted out the electronics, killing the unit, or a loose electrical wire led to so much power draw that the breaker tripped.
I can check that, but I do not think that's it.
The unit may not realize it isn't doing so hot because the thermostat went out.
I've heard of it failing to read the temperature right because the thermostat malfunctioned, so it overheats until it is shut down by safety features.
Actually, it could be cold now because it overheated. When you restore power or turn it back on, see if it overheats before shutting down.
Why else might the hot water heater be cold?
The heating elements may have gone out. And when one goes out, the other is under so much extra strain it burns itself out even faster.
I have a gas hot water heater.
Depending on the unit, the thing may shut off because the flame sensor is dirty, fail to warm up because the gas ignition won't ignite it. A water leak puts out the flame or wet pipes lead to bad combustion, so the safety procedures turn it off.
The latter one would lead to carbon monoxide generation.
Depending on how it is set up, the unit could be cold because it was turned off because the unit thinks there is a leak.
I have a leak detector, but all it does is shriek if it senses water.
That rules out only cold water getting put out because all the hot water is leaking out the bottom. The unit could be cold because the control board is burned out or rusted.
The control board was lit up properly last time I looked at it.
Then I'm going to have to ask if you paid the gas bill and if you turned on the gas the last time you had it checked.